10. Kangaroos. 44 miles per hour. Kangaroos are the only large animals that use jumping as a means of transportation. The comfortable jumping speed of the red kangaroo is about 16 miles per hour, but speeds of up to 44 miles per hour can be reached for short distances, while it can run about 1.2 miles at a speed of 25 miles per hour. A kangaroo that moves above 9.3 miles per hour maintains the consistency of energy more than an animal of a similar size running at the same speed. Kangaroos are good swimmers, sometimes fleeing to the waterways if a predator threatens them. If the kangaroo is pursued in the water, it may use its front feet to carry the predator underwater until it sinks. If the mother feels danger, she may push her baby out of the bag. Lighter weight and faster movement, although this may expose the child to certain death. 9. Hare. 50 miles per hour. Hares and rabbits are in the same family, but they're different species. Hares can reach maximum speeds of 35 miles per hour in short distances of approximately 90 meters, and a top speed of 50 miles per hour for about 20 meters. 8. Black buck. 50 miles per hour. Native to Indian grasslands and open woodlands, black bucks got their names because the bucks, or the males, turned black as they aged. The males are also famous because their long, spiraled horns. The black buck antelope can sustain speeds of 50 miles per hour, but this top speed can be sustained for only about a mile or so. Each of its strides, i.e., the distance between its hoofprints, is 19.22 feet. Therefore, their primary weapon is speed and it is used to get away from predators. 7. Lions. 50 miles per hour. Lions are the second largest cat species in the world, and if that is not quite enough, combine it with intense pace and stealth and now you have the king of the jungle. The lion can only manage their top speed for short bursts, meaning they need to stalk close to their prey and work as a team to ensure a successful hunt. 6. Wildebeest. 50 miles per hour. The wildebeest, an antelope, exists as two species, the blue wildebeest and the black wildebeest. Both are extremely fast runners. Speed is most crucial in the wilderness for these large beasts because they have to outrun their predators like cheetahs, hyenas, and lions, among others. During a run, wildebeests are known to run up to 50 miles per hour. But unfortunately for them, lions can run at the same speed as well, and to avoid getting themselves killed, they always move in large herds to protect each other. 5. Springbok. 55 miles per hour. The springbok, an antelope of the gazelle tribe in southern Africa, can make long jumps and sharp turns while running. Unlike pronghorns, springboks are poor long-distance runners. They are known to leap up to 4 meters in the air and jump up to 15 meters in length in one single stride. 4. Pronghorn. 55 miles per hour. Being native only to North America, it is one of the fastest animals when it comes to long distances. It can run 35 miles per hour for 4 miles, 42 miles per hour for 1 mile, and 55 miles per hour for 0.5 miles. It has a large heart and a large lung capacity which allows them to sustain this speed for miles together. The pronghorn is actually faster than any of its potential predators in North America. It is one of the most popular grassland animals in the world. 3. American quarter horse. 55 miles per hour. The American quarter horse, or simple quarter horse, is an American breed of horse whose specialty is in sprinting short distances. You wonder why quarter horse? It got its special name due to the fact that it can outrun all the other horse breeds in a race of a quarter mile or less. These horses have been clocked at speeds up to 55 miles per hour. The American quarter horse is also the most popular breed of horse in the United States today. 2. Ostrich. 60 miles per hour. Native to Africa and also being the only bird to make this countdown of the fastest land animals, the ostrich gets around to different places by running instead of flying. Ostrich buries its head in sand when it is afraid. It is one of the most common myths about animals. It is the largest and heaviest living bird. When threatened, they often evade their predators by running with the help of those long, powerful limbs, but when threatened they can stand their ground and defend themselves with kicks from their strong legs. Superb runners that can sprint at speeds of up to 45 miles per hour on average, with a peak 60 miles per hour during short periods, with 3.7 m strides. 1. Cheetah. 75 miles per hour. It is the fastest land animal in the world and it is known to clock 75 miles per hour when it hunts on its prey. Having a phenomenal top speed, its acceleration is what is truly impressive, as it can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3 seconds or just 3 strides. This is better than most cars, including Ferrari, Lamborghini, and McLaren. Having a small head, slender body, and its long and powerful legs, no wonder this beast is known for its speed. When sprinting, cheetahs spend longer within the air than on the bottom. It is known that the fastest cheetahs are called Sarah.